The pandemic and the global economic pause that followed has led to an adverse impact on economies around the world. In Malaysia, Bank Negara Malaysia reported that the GDP, or the rate of economic growth, showed a modest growth of 0.7% in the first quarter of 2020. On the other hand, the year's forecasted growth is expected to be between -2% to -0.5%, putting the country in a recession territory. In comparison, the Malaysian economy shrank by 1.5% in 2009 during the recession caused by the then global financial crisis. However, the economy isn't just about measuring economic growth. Businesses and jobs create opportunities for people to earn their living and maintain their quality of life. As of May 2020, the unemployment rate in Malaysia has reached 5.3%, or a total of 826,000 people have lost their jobs. This figure is the highest it has been since 1998. Meanwhile, the number of new jobs created pales in comparison, as only 17,000 new jobs were created in the private sector in April 2020. At the same time, the number of people in the labour force declined in the first quarter of 2020 to 68.8%, which means that 31.2% of the working age population was not employed and not actively seeking employment. As the global economy stumbles through recovery, the likelihood of a swift recovery seems to be remote. The recession is expected to deepen even further before it starts to show any improvement, which begs the question, how are people dealing with this situation?